We have breaking news involving one of the largest cash heists in U.S. history. $30 million stolen from a facility in Sylmar.
The massive burglary, first reported by the LA Times, is believed to have unfolded on Easter Sunday at the unmanned facility where cash from businesses across the area is handled and stored. Several sources tell KTLA the heist took place here at this Garda World facility in Sylmar. We have reached out to the company for confirmation, but have not heard back. The LA Times reports the burglars were able to breach the building as well as the safe where the money was stored. Sources tell the Times the burglary crew broke through the roof of the facility to gain access to the vault. You can see in video shot by Sky 5 a hole in the side of the facility that has been boarded up. The massive heist was not discovered until the vault was opened on Monday. It is unclear why no alarm was triggered. The FBI and the LAPD are handling the investigation, but are releasing very few details. Not